Are you guys excited? This was designed by Lidiya Romanchuk. This is also part of the Unstoppable Collection. Many of you may not know that Lidiya Romanchuk has been knitting and crocheting since she's been 5 years old. It has definitely been a long journey for Lidiya. As you all know, she attended the University of Fashion Design in Ukraine. She migrated to the United States of America to pursue her dream in fashion design. As you know, life doesn't always go as planned. Lidiya had to work extra hard to support herself and her family. But God works in mysterious ways. Many years later, she is finally graduating from the School of Fashion Design here in Boston. Let's give it up for Lidiya. She's graduating next week, and she gets to have her own fashion show, The Unstoppable. This is definitely a life dream come true. Lidiya has been working at this amazing Fairmont Copley Plaza Hotel for 15 years. This company has supported Lidiya and her family for over a decade. She's grateful that they have provided this beautiful grand ballroom so that her dream in fashion design can come to life. Lidiya Romanchuk, not only is she going to provide you an amazing fashion show, but she's also put together a concert. And she has invited two amazing ladies to perform tonight. We have Amanda. Many of you may know her. She isn't only a student at Berklee College of Music, but also she won the Spanish Voice. They got the golden buzzer on the America's Got Talent. Just wait until you hear her voice. We also have another talented lady, Rosita Misha. She comes from Romania. She furthered her studies in music in Rome, Italy, in the Conservatory of Music in Santa Cecilia. She's also playing at the Boston Symphony Hall on May 23rd, which is tomorrow. So guys, please go see her. And of course, they're both going to be wearing her garments. Last but not least, I am Nora Oliver. My company is 10 times Nora Oliver LLC. I work with a lot of clients who are struggling with depression, anxiety,
We'd be full of promises. Thank you. Thank you. My dad, you in heaven, this is for you, this is your name. I did it, thank you.